18, solve the equation negative 4q equals 52. So we don't see it, but the operation here is negative 4 times q. The inverse operation, if we want to get q by itself, the inverse operation of a times is division. So to get rid of a times negative 4, we divide by negative 4. If we do it to one side, we have to do it to the other side. The negatives cancel, the 4s cancel, leaving the letter q, the variable q, equals 52 divided by negative 4, which is going to be negative 13.